Miguel. Have you ever gotten into a fight? It's like what everyone does.
Yes.
With who?
It was me and that one dude. We were both looking at each other.
So we ended up aggressively hugging?
Does that count?
Oh my God.
Right.
Hey son, we have to move in a week.
I got offered a new job today.
I don't want to lose my friends.
I need your help. I want to get into a fight.
What?
What?
You want me to help? I got you.
You need to be prepared. You need strategy. Like Bruce Lee. The best fighters see themselves winning, so they win.
Go! Why are you punching him in the butt?
I'm ready. Let's go. I'm about to drop this handsome bitch.
Let's get ready to... Oh!
You can't fight a kid with a broken arm.
You want to sign my cast?
What's going on with you, Miguel? Huh? Round two.
We need to do some work on you.
You know what to do. Close your eyes and visualize.
Let's pick someone else right now.
The problem is you're still afraid of getting hit.
So? It has to be done.
No, it did not.
Now you're really ready.
Sudden death.
Just go over there and say to him exactly what's written down on this paper.
Mijo, can you help me with a raisin bran? Please. Thank you, mijo.